that night, the princess waited by her window with a candle. But the young man never came. She wept for fear that the dangers of the world had hurt her beloved. As she wept, a moth fluttered into her candle's flame, but was quickly extinguished by her tears. Grateful, the moth offered to help the princess find her love on one condition. Bemoaning its cursed lot, the moth confessed it was always drawn to that which would do him harm. It wanted to be reborn as her child, to be free of this curse. The princess swore a blood oath that the moth would be reborn of her, and so they set off into the moonlit night.